गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल एट योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल विज्ञान विहान, विच वॉज फॉर्मरली सीमा ज्ञान नॉलेज शेयर। वी अपलोड नॉलेज शेयरिंग वीडियोज ऑन वेरियस टॉपिक्स। दिस इज अवर सीरीज फॉर जनरल एप्टीट्यूड पार्ट ए ऑफ UGC CSIR NET। इन दिस एपिसोड वी विल सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ पार्ट ए फॉर मैथमेटिकल साइंसेज एंड लाइफ साइंसेज। द क्वेश्चंस आर फ्रॉम बुकलेट सीरीज ए। द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम ऑफ दिस एपिसोड, इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स इज अ हिडन नंबर बेस्ड ऑन विच यू शुड अरेंज देम इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। पिक द राइट आंसर। ए टिनसेल इवेंट, बी मैन इन इंग्लैंड, सी गुड हाइट, डी लास्ट एनकाउंटर। देर आर फोर ऑप्शंस। ऑप्शन वन ए बी सी डी, ऑप्शन टू सी बी डी ए, ऑप्शन थ्री ए सी डी बी, ऑप्शन फोर सी डी बी ए। द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम इज हियर, देर आर फोर सेंटेंसेज। वी विल हैव टू रिकॉग्नाइज द नंबर्स विच आर हिडन इन दोज वर्ड्स एंड देन अरेंज देम इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। सो फर्स्ट वी रीड ए टिनसेल इवेंट, बी मैन इन इंग्लैंड, सी गुड हाइट, डी लास्ट एनकाउंटर। सो स्टार्ट फर्स्ट टिनसेल इवेंट। सो ई एल ई वी ई एन दैट इज 11, मैन इन इंग्लैंड एन आई एन ई दैट इज 9, गुड हाइट गुड एच लेफ्ट एच दैट इज ई आई जी एस टी हियर इज 8, लास्ट एनकाउंटर दैट इज टी EN that is 10. In ascending order let's arrange them, that is 8 9 10 11. So first 8, so C the first letter must be C, so option 2 or 4 may be correct. The second 9 is here, man in England that is B, then B after C, so CB, then 10 D. You can write here the order 1, then 2, then 3, then 4. Then you can read it easily C, B, D, A. So correct answer of this problem is option number 2, C, B, D, A. The second problem. Let small m and small n be two positive integers such that m plus n plus mn is equals to 118, then the value of m plus n is option 1 not uniquely determined, option 2 18, option 3 20, option 4 22. The next problem is problem number 2. In this problem there are two positive integers m and n. For them there is given relation m plus n plus mn is 118. Then we will have to find out the value of m plus n from the given options. Let's start from the given equation. So m plus n plus mn is equals to 118. Add both sides 1, then we will get 1 plus m plus n plus mn is equals to 119. Then factorize this part, we will get 1 plus m 1 plus n in multiplication, then we will get 119. We know the 119 can be factorized only in 7 and 17. Then write here 7 multiply with 17. Then you can compare both parts. 1 plus m is 7 and 1 plus n is 17. Then m is equals to 6 and n is equals to 16. Then add the both terms, we will get m plus n is equals to 22. So the correct answer of this problem is option 4, 22. The third problem. AB is the diameter of a circle. The chord CD is perpendicular to AB, intersecting it at P. If CP is equals to 2 and PB is equals to 1, the radius of the circle is. There are four options. Option 1, 1. Option 2, 2.5. Option 3, 2. Option 4. 5. Friends, the next problem is problem number 3. In this problem, there is a given diagram of a circle. Line segment AB is diameter of this circle and chord CD intersect this diameter at point P. Then we will have to calculate the radius of this circle when it is given line segment CP is 2. From P to C it is 2 and PB is 1. P to B it is 1. We will have to calculate the radius. There are 4 options. So let's start. First, we assume the center of the circle is O. Line segment OP may be X. Then the radius of this circle would be X plus 1. Then again join the O and C points. OC is radius of this circle. It would be X plus 1 now. Then from the Pythagoras theorem, we write here the hypotenuse square is equals to perpendicular square plus base square, or you can write here OC square is equals to OP square plus PC square. Then put the expressions here. Then OC is now X plus 1 square is equals to OP square, that is X square, plus PC square, that is given 2 square. Then simplify this equation, we would get X square plus 2X plus 1 is equals to X square plus 4. Then X square in both sides cancel out and the remaining terms are here 2X is equals to 3. Then you can write here the X value is 3 by 2. If the X value is 3 by 2, then the radius of this circle would be 3 by 2 plus 1. It is now 2.5. The correct answer of this problem is option 2, 2.5. The fourth problem, what is angle X in the schematic diagram given below? There are 4 options, 60, 50, 40, 30. Friends, the next problem is problem number 4. In the given problem, there is a symmetric diagram where some angles are given 130, 130, 130. We would have to calculate the value of unknown angle X. There are 4 options. Let's start the solution. First, increase this line to join the other line. Now, this is outer angle 130 degree. Then the total angle here is 180. The remaining angle is 50 degree. Here also the outer angle is 130. The inner angle would be 50 degree. The remaining angle of this triangle would be 180 degree minus total of 50 plus 50. That is 100 degree. Then the value would be here 80 degree. Now this is outer angle for this triangle. Then this inner angle remaining part would be 180 degree minus 80 degree. Then it is 100 degree. Here also the outer angle is 130. The inner angle would be 50 degree. Then the addition of these 3 angles would be 180 degree. Then right here X plus 50 degree plus 100 degree would be 180 degree. Then X would be 180 degree minus 150 degree. Answer would be X is 30 degree angle. So the correct answer of this problem is option 4, 30. Fifth problem. From a group of 40 players, a cricket team of 11 players is chosen. Then one of the 11 is chosen as the captain of the team. The total number of ways this can be done is M N inside a bracket. Below means the number of ways small n objects can be chosen from small m objects. we would have to select the correct answer from the given four options. Friends, the next problem is problem number 5. In this problem, there is a group of 40 players. First, we would have to choose 11 players to make a cricket team. Then, one player out of 11 would be chosen as a captain of their team. We would have to get the total number of ways by which it can be done. There are 4 options, and according to the problem, that is a notation for 11 chosen from 40, that is combination, the method to choose 11 out of 40 players. Then there are 4 options. We would have to bifurcate the events. There are 2 events. First, choose 11 out of 40. The number of ways is 40, 11. Then choose 1 out of 11 players. It is 11, 1. This value is 11. We know it by 11C1, that is combination. It is 11. Now, the total number of ways by which it can be done. This is, first complete this event, then complete this event, then the total task is completed. So, the number of methods can be given by the multiplication, that is 11 multiply 40, combination 11. The correct answer of this problem is option 2, 11 multiply with 40, C11. Friends, keep practicing. If you have any doubts about the solutions, please comment in the comment box. Keep watching our videos. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. Please subscribe this channel and tap on the bell icon so that you can get notification. Thank you.